about God's mental touch. Holy shit, I haven't talked to him like I don't even know how many games, but this game is like, it's actually fucking crazy how this guy who plays 11 games in Warframe, he tells me he's on a streak, he tells me he's fucking, you know, whatever, like, he's gonna, he wants carry, he wants me to go mid.
Playing unranked.
I'm like, alright. Here you go, man, here's your lane, like, here's your lane. That I usually go to, and you know I go to that lane. But here it is. And then, like, he plays well. He gets the tower bottom, he gets another tower bottom, he gets kills, he gets Lincolns, he gets E-Blade, he's fucking fat. He's like 28 minute E-Blade, Lincolns, and zero deaths. Somehow ends up dying 6 times in a row before he gets a single kill, and he's like, start raging at everyone. He's given the perfect game, the absolute perfect game, to do whatever the fuck he wants to carry us all the way. And like, it's alright if you don't fucking carry, it's alright, you fucking suck, but if you're gonna start flaming after giving everything you wanted, wards, fucking space, everything, like, alright. Good person. You're a great human being, guys. last game, guys, if I ever won a game.
Bye.